It's as though the entire exhaust system is actually made out of Otis Redding.
Don't get me wrong though, this is not a slow car. It has a 444 horsepower, 4.7 litre Maserati V8. Couple that to a super light carbon fibre and aluminium body, and you end up with a car that accelerates like it's fallen off a cliff. The top speed is 181.
Thing is though, driving a car this exquisite, this elegant, quickly, feels wrong. You like pogo dancing to I Heard It Through the Grapevine. No, you can't do that.